at Chipoka II Primary School, and 125 trees today have been planted. Today is the 10th of January 2013, and they are yet to plant some more trees. And these are the students who have been planting the trees in this area. So far, the area is receiving also good rains, which is really good. As we were driving to this school, it was really raining very hard.